The aspects await us within Wormrest. Hurry, come with me.
Shaman, the dragon's soul is not yours. Give it up, and you may yet walk away with your life.
How did they find us? Ready your weapons! Got to get out of this canyon. Cloaktar, friend. What is it? What magic is this? Look out!
Destroy them all, but bring the shaman to me
moving. Another ambush. Watch your backs! Show yourself!
You're a fool if you think to take your place as the aspect of Earth. Shaman, you're a mere mortal. It is time you died like one.
We're surrounded. Dispatch the Ascendant while I keep the ambushes at bay. Cloaktar, friend. What is it you wish?
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish? Beware, enemies approach. Let none stand in our way. Twilight's hammer returns.
Thank you.
think Straza's drakes should meet us here. Up there, above us.
Where do you think you're going, little lizard?
An assassin. Quickly, ready yourselves for battle.
And with that out of the way, you and your flock of bumbling friends are next. Let's get to work, shall we?
I haven't come this far.
Surprise.
Done. Let's see to our friend. The rest of the drakes should be here shortly. I'll fly on ahead. Catch up when you can.
Get inside! Quickly! I'll hold them off! And now, shaman, you will give the dragon's soul to me.
I will not, Archbishop. It will never be yours.
I suppose it has to be this way, then. If only you'd seen what I've seen, then you'd understand.
You were a figurehead of the light, Benedictus. How could you betray your own people?
There is no good, no evil, no light. There is only power! We serve the world's true masters. When their rule begins, we will share in their glory. And you, we will feast on your... dragon and despaired.